Hello friends, this is Shimon again, and today I like to talk about a very regular question that a lot of people ask. What are the top skills that we need to learn to move from Oracle EBS technical to Oracle Cloud technical? Now there are a lot of things that people think has been changed a lot and they have to relearn a lot of things, which is not true, but there are things that as technology evolving, as technology changing, and it's not happening in just last 1 year. Right? These things are happening for last 10 years, 12 years, 15 years. The only thing is because you don't get a chance to learn, or whether you avoided to learn initial years, so now it looks like a big laundry list. So here I'm going to talk about five technical tools or technologies that you should be learning now. If you have not learned, then you should be learning, and that will help you to move a successful transition from Oracle EBS to Oracle Cloud Technical. Number one, Java. Whether you like it or don't, Java is the first thing that every technical programmer should be learning. Whether you call yourself as a techno-functional to avoid learning Java, or you call yourself as a technical, whether it is a developer or expert or architect, you need to learn Java, whether it is, so explore Java, learn Java, get mastery in Java. That will be really, really very helpful. Number two, reporting, BI publisher. If you know BI publisher, then get mastery in BI publisher. You know, move beyond a regular data model or RTF templates. BI publisher is much more than that. Learn more about BI publisher, OBIEE, and different ways to create reporting solution using BI publisher. It's going to be a big things, and it's already there for 10 years, and it is not something that you cannot learn, right? People moved from Oracle reports to OBIEE, right? Eventually everybody had to learn. Similarly for Java also, right? People says it's totally new thing. It's not totally new thing. You moved from Oracle forms, D2K forms to OAF. So it's like you move from one technology to another technology, right? You moved from workflow to AME, you move from Unix to PLSQL. So these two tools are very, very important. Third thing, learn about integration technology. So integrations, how this web services work, how those API works, how those internet-based integrations technology work, especially around, I heard REST API. See, I'm not expert in this, but I know that these are the things are very prominent this nowadays, and these things are there for a long, long time. Just because we call ourselves techno-functional or technical developer or Oracle apps developer, that's why we don't learn. I think that line is getting thinner and thinner. Now, whether you are technical expert or you are functional expert, there is nothing between like a techno functional or application functional, application developer, which is kind of covering and giving excuse not to learn technology, which is really totally a development based technology, right? Fourth, I would suggest you to learn. Fourth technology that I would suggest you to learn is ADF, Application Desktop. What ADF is stand for? Application Development Phases. So ADF, right? So you need to learn ADF, which is very, very important, because all this screen-based development, all this web-based development is happening through ADF, right? You may have learned Oracle Forms in beginning of your career, or OAF in beginning of career if you started your career after 2010, but it is very important now you to learn all this web development tool, especially ADF, which is very important, because now the as I said, right, the line between technical and functional is very, very clear when it comes to fusion or cloud. It is not mix and match. And last, one of the tool that in my list for all of you is, whether, and this is very important, whether you are functional, technical, if you work in Oracle environment, Oracle toolset, you need to learn this tool. That is Apex. Learn about this tool. This is going to be a big changer in your resume, in your skill set, if you master that tool. You may find it very simple tool. You may find it, okay, nobody asking you to learn this tool. Nobody talking about that tool. But if you're taking my words, learn Apex as early as possible, as much as possible, get mastery on this, and you will see that there is a great amount of benefit of it when you're working on real-time projects, especially after 1 year or beyond that. So Apex is gonna be very important tool. So these are my 5 tools list for all technical developers, all technical experts who working in Oracle EBS domain and looking directions to move from Oracle technical to Oracle Cloud Technical or Oracle Fusion Technical. So I will repeat again: Java, BI Publisher, EDF, SOA, and Apex. Thank you very much. I hope you find this information useful. If you are on Facebook, then like our page, Oracle ERP Coach, and like our and join our group, Oracle group, and as well as if you are using WhatsApp, then join our WhatsApp group. I will put link in our you